Good morning. It is Wednesday, June 1st, and this is the journey to becoming a better me.
Kind of look like a bum right now, but basically I just been doing my own version of the 75 hard and also studying data analytics through Google and also trying to learn code and do side projects. And this is coming from being a finance major and reading a book about becoming a better person and how to win friends and influence people. It's pretty good. But just overall, I feel like in my past summers, I'm going to grad school next semester.
Forgot to specify, I'm going to grad school for business analytics.
And I just feel like in my past summers, I haven't capitalized on the time I've missed. I just been doing, whatever. Like the undergrad summer life, and I kind of regret it, but I mean, you can't go back now, so this is my journey.
So basically, I like to start my mornings off with coffee, whether that's from home or from Starbucks. I got a venti vanilla sweet cream cold brew. Never fails to hit. And then around like 10:30-ish, I work out, or like 9:30, and then after that, I start my work, do my course. These flowers are really pretty though. Okay, well now I'm about to go inside and get changed for the gym, and then I'll see you guys there. Cool transition.
This is the gym fit, so I got the Massachusetts swimming and diving tee, some bird dogs, and some Converse. I gotta tie them though.
Yeah.
I'm headed to the gym now. I personally don't like filming in the gym. It's kind of weird, but, I might put a pull-up in or two, or, you know.
We're at the gym now. This is Matt.
What's good?
What's up?
Frank. All right, let's get some gains.
So we're back from the gym. I'd say that was overall pretty successful. A little tired, so now I'm gonna shower, eat, and get to work. So I showered, ate, I had like a turkey sandwich, and now I'm about to read. But before I show you, this is my post-shower fit. Got this football t-shirt from a thrift store, some Patagonia shorts, and right now I'm reading chapter 4, An Easy Way to Become a Good Conversationalist.
So now I'm going to start working on the Google Data Analytics course. It's about 2:15. I usually work from like 1 to 6 or 1 to 7. And as of now, within 1 week, I'm on the 5th course. I already finished the 4. I do really like it so far. It gives me like a good range of techniques and just like general knowledge about data analytics, and I'm really excited to finish it, but yeah, I'm gonna get to work. So I have some news. It is actually the next day. It is Thursday, June 2nd. It is around 7 o'clock, and I'm about to go bowling. To be really honest with you, I kind of suck at bowling, but I'll show you some clips when I get there to show you my skills.
Holy shit!
Whoa. I mean, I hopefully will score over 100, probably not, but I don't know. You keep me wrapped around your finger, wrapped around your finger. I was caught up in your orbit, spinning like a bullet. I was wrapped around.
Thinking.
defense, lost both rounds. About, not by too much, but like 12 points, 10 points each round. Improved by 2 points on the second round.